climatic line from LA. A very good maker of cycling clothing, of course. And, of course, it is Italian. And this is very good for cold temperatures. So not today. Yeah, today is cold. It looks very hot. But it's really sunny, of course. But it's cold. But this is for really cold climate. For me personally, below zero. And we have the jacket, which I'll show you later on. And this is the BibTite. And it's, yeah, it's so nice. It doesn't have the things on the feet, the straps below the feet. And I don't mind that personally. Some people say then it will go up and up on the legs, but I never experienced that. And look at the details on the climatic. And by the way, perhaps you know the brand. I thought it was only suitable to pick my Italian Sarto. I don't know if you know the brand, but it's, yeah, it is a brand from Venice. This is the Lampo Plus, actually. And I think it almost matches with this climatic line from LA. The Giubino line from climatic from LA. I think it's pronounced like that, but don't blame me on that. It is good. What it has, the jacket inside is a double zipper. So one zipper on the front. And then we have this inside. You can't take this out, but you have like two real layers. And this second layer is only on the front side. And this is what I really like, is a high piece for in the neck, because a cold neck is for me always a big problem while doing, yeah, runs and also bike rides. And of course you can take a buffy, but I think this is way better. You see the nice strap below the zipper, so it won't hurt your throat. That's also kind of important, and I have to pick it up to don't let it get into my chain. I already showed you this, but here's the silicone strap to just keep it in place. Perhaps I can show you here the inside material, which is also on the front, and there's the second zipper coat. I'll show you the back afterwards, but first let's go to the BibTite, because of course this is totally made for each other. It has very wide straps, which, yeah, wears very comfortable. By the way, don't worry, it's clean, so no worries. On the back we have still some ventilation. Perhaps you're wondering, why do you need ventilation? Well, it's like winter time. Like always, if you are like giving it a push, you will sweat inside, and then you want to just have some ventilating clothes. And on the back, lots of people are then, yeah, sweating also on the back, so that's important. But here you see the very thick, really warm material. So don't wear this when it's too hot, because you will go and sweat before doing any kind of exercise, and that's not good, of course. And before I show you the back sides and the inside of the seam, just one last picture with the Sarto and this great climatic outfit from LA. So again, but now inside out, we have here the seam in the BibTite, and it's, yeah, it's nice, it's comfortable, it feels also good in longer bike rides, so that's good. Again, you see the very nice and warm fabric, and again the wide straps. I just wanted to show you in this last part of sunlight of today. And this is the inside of the jacket. I promise you I show you the backside. I will do that, but first the inside. So we have the two jacket system, which keeps you really warm. So no need to take like a wind jacket and put it over this. Yeah, you can do it if it's like really cold, if you're like starting up like 6 or 7 o'clock in the morning with the lights, and then it will get a little bit hotter, then you can perhaps take that. But this is just good to go. So two layers of warm material. This is a little bit thinner than the outer layer. Perhaps one downside, this zipper here doesn't have a total inside seam. So perhaps a little bit of wind will go through the zipper. Yeah, I didn't notice that, but yeah, you can say that. And also, there's not really one here. Perhaps one downside. Size-wise, by the way, just pick the size you're used to take. So this is medium, so it's perfect for me. So yeah, you can't pick it one size bigger. All depending, of course, what you will put underneath this. I just put one sweatshirt underneath and further nothing. I don't wear like cycling jersey underneath because yeah, you won't you won't use that. So that's really cool. It works very fine. It has the IKK zippers. Perhaps you know that. That's a very good brand of zippers. Lots of brands are using those. So those are not from LA. They just use them like lots of brands. Again, here in the neck, all nice details. I think very good. Of course, what they can do there is make beautiful clothing, but also make them well. So turn it around, because I don't only want to show you the three back pockets with reflection here, with the logo, so that's also, yeah, it's just nice. But also very thick layered pockets with a little of an inside strap which just takes around. I don't know why they did that. Sorry for the noise of the birds. So let's go on. But yeah, it's easy to take, and also when you wear gloves, you can just use those back pockets. It doesn't have a zipper. If you're looking for a zipper on the backside for like a key or a credit card or something, you won't find it here. What you do find is the texture looking through the jacket, which looks nice, and again the high neck. And this special part, this is very cool. It just wraps around the wrists without any air going through, because yeah, if you cycle like that on the steer with wind in your jacket, it's not good. More noise. And this also is rain protected. This is really like almost a little bit of neoprene stuff. And the nice logo here. So, perfect outfit for the coldest conditions on normal race bike, gravel bike, mountain bike. At LA, they tell us that you use this between 0 and 12 degrees. I'll take it a little bit lower for me personally, but again, just depending on what you wear underneath. And also the wind, of course, and the how cold it feels. So it has the climate membrane in the chest and sleeves, and it wears very comfortable. So the body will be dry. Of course, you sweat always a little bit, but yeah, it will keep you dry and protected against the cold weather. And the last thing is that the jacket is around 400 grams. And the bib tight, I don't really know. I will come back to that. But I think it's kind of the same. A little bit lighter, but kind of the same. So, good cycling clothing, which ventilates, but also is very good for the coldest climate. And one total view here from top to bottom. And the last part I didn't show you is the reflection A from LA here. So thanks for watching, hope you like it. Wait with a big thumbs up, even if it's just for my Italian bike. And see you next video. Please subscribe to the channel.